guys, how's it going? Hannah from Off-Leash Canine Training. Today we have Marty, who's a 6-month-old Weimaraner. He's come for our 2-week board and train program. With him, it's typical puppy stuff. Very sociable dog, but likes to jump up to say hello, which we're obviously going to work on. He knows a couple of the basics, which is about a bit more stability and reliability of them. And he pulls like an absolute steam train on the lead, so he's going to be a big one for his family. So we're just going to see what he knows at the moment. Marty, sit. Sit, good boy. Down. Down, very good. Good boy. Marty, come. Yes, really good. Let come. Marty, come. Come, sit. Sit, good boy. Sit, good boy. Marty, place. Place. No, place. He does actually know quite the stuff quite well, so we'll definitely work on the stability side. Check this in 2 weeks to see his progress. Good boy.
Run. Run.
Walking the dog. Guess who walking bird dog? If you don't know how to do it, I'll show you how to walk the dog. Come on now, come on, come on. That's my mama for 15 cents. See the elephant jump the fence. He jumped so high, he touched the sky. Never got back till the 4th of July. Walking the dog. You got silver bells and you got cockle shells. Pretty maids all in a row, walking bird dog.
Sit.
2 weeks after his training, he used to pull on the leash, you know, so hard that almost used to break our legs while running. But now, here he is, so well behaved. One of our biggest concerns was that he'd be so well behaved that he'd lose all his personality. But no, he still jumps on us when we want him to, but we can tell him to stop, and he does. So he's still full of his old life, spirit, and a much better behaved dog.
Yes, and we were a little bit worried, weren't we, darling, that he would be very miserable. But in fact, he was very, very attached to the trainer, and bouncy and full of life and extremely happy. So he's clearly untraumatized, but just better behaved. So awesome job, off leash.
Thanks, Hannah.